Ladies and gentlemen, thank you all for coming. We're gathered here today on this sad day to remember a remarkable young chick, Jill Webster. She will be much remembered for many reasons, including her glamorous looks, her curvy figure, her loyalty to the cause, her great personality, a lady who brought a little sunshine on a rainy day, a lady who drove Mike Harwood to crimes of passion, a lady who would offer her services on a plate to her clients, and let's not forget her breast. Oh, her breast. She may have been knocking on a bit, but let me tell you, those puppies did not bark. They hung there like a couple of ripe plums on a tree. Jill Webster, gone but not forgotten. Her headstone simply reads, Jillie Webster, 1806 to 2006. Not only did she suck and blow, she will be missed. Why did she go? Rest in peace, Jillie.
Hello, Jill. It's John. It's been an emotional time having you here at Orchard FM, but rest assured, you will be missed, particularly at Christmas parties and any occasion where there's alcohol. I don't think any of us can forget the strange farmhouse that Di rented out for us to have our Christmas party at last year, and you just got so drunk to the point where you didn't know what your name was. Anyway, it's been great working with you, Jill, and all the best with everything, and stay in touch.
News and information for Somerset. This is Orchard FM.
It's 9 o'clock. I'm Charlotte Saker. Breaking news, Jill Webster is leaving the building. After 56 years of being at Orchard FM, Jill Webster has announced she is leaving.
I don't know what I'm saying.
Jill, I just wanted to say all the best of luck with everything that you do. I hope that you're really happy in your new job and you'll be very much missed here. Goodbye. What?
Jill, I've really, really enjoyed working with you both times. I didn't leave because of you the first time. Just remember that we really, really want to keep hearing from you, and we really won't be able to cope without the dirty jokes via the email, so please remember to keep sending them to us. Bye.
Hi, Jill. It's Paul Heyman from Group Technology. On behalf of myself and Bob and Ross and the other Ross, we wish you all the best for the future. Cheers, mate.
Are we ready then?
I'm ready when you are. Right.
Hi, Jill. It's Diana.
Did she realise who it was going to be?
I don't know. I thought I was leaving an answer phone message.
Go on.
4.5 years is a long time for a team to be together. We've had good times and bad times, but I think all in all, it's been a pretty good damn team. I wish you loads of luck with what you're going to do now. I don't quite understand what you're going to do, but I'm sure you'll be brilliant at it. And keep in touch and keep those emails coming.
Hi, Jill. It's Kim from News. Wanted to wish you the very best of luck in the future.
You want that look to make them stare from someone who really cares about your hair. You want a style that's now
Sarah Hodge.
Sarah Hodge knows how.
Sarah Hodge. Sarah Hodge knows
you
how.
You want a style that's now
Sarah Hodge.
Sarah Hodge knows how.
Sarah Hodge. Sarah Hodge knows
you
how.
Want a style that's now. Right now.
Okay, in your own time.
In my own time.
Okay.
Okay, it's Ian here to pay tribute to Pat. She'll be a great loss to the square. I don't know what Frank's going to do. Oh, sorry. We're talking about Jill, are we, Matt? All right, okay. Sorry, here to talk about Jill. Yeah, she'll be a great loss to the sales team and a great loss to Christmas parties everywhere. Thank you and good night.
Orchard FM's Mention Marathon.
Bye, Jill. Bye, Jill. No, I'm going to say a bit more. Hey, it's Ian from Ian and Laura, the morning crew at Somerset's Orchard FM, where we've not only got the best mix of the 80s, 90s and today, but we're losing somebody fantastic from the sales office. If there's one person I really didn't want to go, well, it would be Laura, first of all. Then we could do with keeping hold of Matt, because he keeps, you know, bits and pieces ticking over downstairs in the production office. We keep hold of all the news team, because obviously we need to know what's going on in Somerset. Sam, obviously, yeah, she needs to stay, because you know the link between us and you guys next door is quite important. Then next on the list, obviously, would be the presenters, because otherwise it would be quite dull on air. And I think we'll probably then come to you. But you're really important, and we just don't want you to go. So, listen, good luck with everything in the future. And if you need advertising, you know how much it costs.
Hi, Jill, it's Laura. I'm really, really, really going to miss you. Please, please don't leave. Seriously, though, I am going to miss our emails and stuff that we get every day. Now who's going to send me pictures of pink fluffy cats and stuff? But good luck with whatever you're doing next, and take care. Keep in touch.
Orchard FM's Mention Marathon, brought to you by Sarah Hodge Hairdressers. We're passionate about your hair.
Hey, Jill, it's Dan. Sorry you're leaving. Who else is going to entertain us at the Christmas parties? Good luck in the next job. See ya.
Hi, Jill. I hope it all works out. Good luck for the future, and we'll miss you.
Hello, Cocker. Only me. Well, they asked me to do this little montage, and I thought, what can I possibly say about Jill? I'm not really bothered about you leaving. I think I'm more concerned about who's going to laugh at my jokes now. But I'm sure I'll amuse myself and laugh at my own, as I normally do. Anyway, that aside, of course you're going to be missed, and we have had some great laughs along the way, and I do wish you all the best for your new job. And obviously if you don't like it, just come back, but it will be a very sad day now that you've gone, and obviously the office won't be the same, but hopefully it'll all work out for you. And please keep in touch, we've had some great times. Anyway, Cocker, all the best, take care, bye.
Ah, Jilly Cooper, here we are then, the final message. What can I say? I suppose I better make it quite serious, actually. I'm really, really glad we didn't sleep together. The reason being, I think it would have affected our friendship. Even though, bless you, since you started, you have been trying to get me into bed. One cannot blame you, of course. You are female. On a serious note, I wish you all the luck and happiness in the world. You take care, girl. See you soon. Goodbye.
Orchard FM. Brought to you by Sarah Hodge Hairdressers. We're passionate about your hair.